How's it going, guys? I am here at the gym. The music's a little loud, but I am on the bike right now, and I thought I would film part of my workout for you guys today. I'm gonna take you through it, and we will see what we do. I'm focusing on lower body, so I'll film what I can.
Yeah, I doubt myself, and I'm too proud to ask for help. When you see me beside myself, I don't have to explain it, baby. Yeah, I'm over picking fights and trying to mend it with the high. Don't wanna know that I'm not right. I never have been lately, lately. Yeah, sometimes I need some.
Footage. I was obviously focusing on lower body in that workout, and as some of you may know, I'm kind of dealing with a hip injury right now, and seeing a couple different people about it, and I'm currently working with a physical therapist and a massage therapist to get some stuff figured out about that, because it's quite annoying to not be able to do what I would exactly like to do. So I have been told certain exercises that are okay to do, so that's kind of what I was doing in that workout. So that would be a good workout to do if you are looking for kind of something that's not super intense. If you're a beginner, that would be really good. But I think it's a pretty well-rounded workout. But like I said, there's plenty of times when I would like to go harder, I would like to try to lift more weight, I would like to incorporate more jumping and stuff like that, but I just can't do it right now. It hurts too bad if I do it, and I know that it's hindering my progress with my hip healing. So yeah, but it was still a good leg workout. I felt really good afterwards. I didn't feel sore in a bad way at all. I felt like sore in a good way, which is really good progress for me with my hip. So, and my back, because it kind of is going into my lower back, and it's this weird thing that I just can't figure out. So, anyway, I hope you liked it, and I will talk to you guys in the next one. I, like I said, will have some yoga stuff coming for you guys, and I would like to film more, more workout stuff like that for you, and just more healthy tips in general. And so keep a lookout, and if you like this one, give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel. And let me know what you want to see in the comments, if there's something specific you would like to see me film or see me address or anything like that. Let me know, and I will see what I can do. And I will talk to you guys next time. All right, bye.